Thank you. Everything okay?
Yeah.
Alright.
Take it easy. It's hard enough to read this thing.
Well, who told me to take this cow path?
Wait a minute. You admit the sign did say Camp Forest Green with an arrow pointing this way.
I admit nothing without talking to my lawyer. Told you we should have left a trail of breadcrumbs.
Don't start. Ugh, so much for the head counselors ever getting back to the camp on their own. I say we stop the car, get out, and start screaming for help. I was just kidding, Elizabeth.
Darren, we'd better turn around.
Why?
Because I've seen enough horror movies to know any weirdo wearing a mask is never friendly.
Whoa! There's no way that we can do this. If the car drops into that gully, we'll never get it out.
Do you have a better suggestion?
Yeah. We're gonna scare him.
We're gonna scare him.
That's right. Just drive towards him, he'll move. Nobody wants to die.
Well, that's a freaking fact, least of all us.
Will you just drive? He'll get out of our way.
Yeah, that really scared the shit out of me. That's it. We're driving this baby back to town in reverse.
The hell we are.
Where'd you get that?
Don't worry about it. Just stay cool.
Stay cool? You ain't Dirty Harry now. Stop it.
All right, scumbag. Get out of the road. Now.
Darren, get back in here right now. He'll kill you.
And if I get him first.
I gotta say, cheers to Freddy for throwing this awesome party on the yacht. This is awesome, man.
Freddy! Yeah, so check this out. I was doing the whole set routine on the stage, and instead of following the movie dialogue, I just scared the crap out of this lady off stage to the right. I think she pissed herself.
Get a load of this guy. Always knew he was crazy.
What a clown.
Briar Fox.
It's a figure of speech, bonehead.
Hey, who's that?
Who's what?
Did you invite someone else, Freddy?
Well, duh. Can't you see the guy standing right there?
What, Foxy? I didn't invite anybody else. And you look strange. How'd he get on his yacht? Look at this.
Thank you.
I stopped!
Yo, with your baby.